Hey y'all, welcome hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. She's back and is ready for a weekly vlog. She's black. She's black. She's back, y'all. But yeah, today y'all, we're doing a weekly vlog. I already know. We post every 2 weeks, because who's gonna have time posting every week? I did my nails, y'all. I did only one. We're not gonna talk about that. But yeah. We didn't know. I didn't film that. That was on Sunday. But yeah, y'all. We're gonna take this hair out today. That's literally what we're doing today. Today's Monday, October. We're in the month of October now, y'all. And that's the most, y'all, we're doing a fast. We're starting a fast. My church is starting a fast this week. I'm nervous. 21 days. 21 days fast. I can do it. You think I can do it? Can I do it? See you guys when I take my hair out, because I really don't want to film this. This is a long process, and it's 5 o'clock right now, and I still got work to do. So, yeah. Ooh, Jesus, please take the wheel today. I don't know what hairstyle would do after I take this hair out. I gotta wash my hair. I don't know if I want to put them in twists today. I don't know if I want to twists out and just put my hair in twists. I don't know. I'm going to just let God take the wheel and see what happens. But I'll get back to you guys when I'm done. I don't know if it's the next day or the same day, because I don't know if I'm going to be tired. But I keep rambling. But yeah, I'll see y'all soon. Hey, y'all. It's literally the next day, y'all. And I'm back at my usual spot that I filmed, because the lighting here is immaculate, like, you don't understand. But, y'all, I was eating some. Before I was rudely interrupted, let me not say that, but y'all. I did my hair, washed it, took forever to do this morning, but outfit of the day, I wanted it. Cause I recorded a video. Anyways, bro, why do people keep interrupting me? Like, they never come in this hallway. Now they, everybody wanna come in this hallway. But I'm gonna show you the outfit of the day. Something, you know, slight, something cute and simple. I got this necklace. Y'all, I'm really liking my hair. I like how it turned out. I did like two. Before I was rudely interrupted again, I got this. I really like how my hair turned out, y'all. I got like braids and I like the little things, and my braids are unraveling. I didn't do my edges, but I like it. The black back is kind of like flat. I don't know. This is what I got. I got these long baggy jeans with my Converse's white top, black jean jacket. Oh, snap. But yeah, I'm really not going to the bathroom. I just say that just to like get out the classes so I can film. I want to take a walk around the school, because like, it's so amazing. I like my hair short, but the humid, it is what it is. Like, yeah, time to take some pictures. for you guys so I can like post some like thumbnails. And I got like, y'all, I'm like a little bit sick. Not sick, I'm not sick. It just, why I was sick. Now I got this lingering cough. But yeah, I'll see y'all later. Y'all, I'm at the community center and we're painting. I just got to painting, y'all. Oh my goodness, how do I can't be. I'm at the community center and I'm picking up paint to paint. And I'm with my little friends. We're in the storage unit and we're painting. If my pants get ruined, that's freaking crazy. So I'm gonna go and paint. All I see is blessings, got no time for stressing. Don't believe in failures in my life, it's only lessons. They just making room for what I'm on now. I don't got a clue, but I know the one who does know how. Oh wow. It's like I'm learning the game with the maker I already know now. Destiny has my name, know it's coming, it'll never go. I know that we all gonna be alright. We gon' make it through if it takes us all night. No matter what the odds may bring our way, I can see the blessings coming our way. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Blessings on blessings, yeah. I can see the blessings coming our way. Blessings on blessings, yeah. I can see the blessings coming our way. Got a way about it. So you guys, I am done painting. I'm done painting, y'all. And now, ooh, the sunlight here in this room. Hold on, I know y'all see this sunlight. Y'all know every black person when they see sunlight, like skin is glowing. But we're gonna go downstairs now. But look how beautiful this is. Like, Florida can be so beautiful sometimes. Like, oh my goodness. Yeah, I like it. It's really nice. But I don't know why I'm whispering. But yeah, I'm done with my service hours because I'm trying to get service hours. So, yeah. This gym thing is for the week, y'all. Oh my leg, my arms is so sore. And y'all, my hair. Look at my hair. Like, my injuries gone. Like, what's going on? Like, what is going on? Like, look at my hair. You can see the light. She's not split no more. The bone's going attack though, I think. What's going on? Like, my arms hurt. But yeah, y'all, I just got done doing hip thrust, and I'm really like done. I'm gonna do a 30 minute walk, and I'm going on the treadmill. So if I go on the treadmill, and then but my hair is a mess, and I plan to do my hair for the whole weekend. Look at my hair. But yeah, y'all, I'm gonna today's Wednesday, by the way, y'all. Today's Wednesday, October the 11th, and I started my fast today, y'all. Only ate oats today because we can eat oats. Our church said we can eat oats, so I ate some. Yeah, and then that's literally what I ate today. I just drank water and ate oats. Literally, that's it. Like, that's the only thing I ate. And yeah, y'all, I'm now about to go on the treadmill. And yeah, I'll catch y'all whenever I catch you guys. Need a strength before all the teardrops, FaceTime, text, and loss. Please don't let. Alright, you guys, so I made it outside and I can feel like the peacefulness, so I can read my Bible. Bible. I'm gonna sit here, like, if I see how peaceful this is outside, let me show y'all. Like, look how peaceful it is, like, out just sitting by the pond. I think I'm gonna sit near the water, actually. I'm scared. What if something comes out? Okay, God said, do not fear, okay? Oh my goodness, is that an iguana? I don't really like look at this. Everything's so beautiful the way it flows together. I think I hear birds singing your praises. Amen. I swear you make me feel like I'm your favorite. Oh, it's the way the birds fly across the sunset sky. I feel like you did it for me. It's the way your love feels. It's the way that I hear all of creation singing with me. Y'all, look at these pajamas that I just got in the mail. It's so cute. I just wanted to show y'all this. And I ordered something from Walmart. I'm going to show y'all that. Because it's something that I've been wanting for a long time, but never got the chance to. Oh my God, my dog's going to... Y'all, I just finished eating some, whatchamacallit, pineapples. Because I'm on a fast, y'all. I just started my fast. I'm on a fast. But this silk pajamas was so nice. I'm just letting y'all know. But I'm about to start my Bible study. But... something came in the mail. I got beats, y'all. I've been wanting beats for so long. Like, I want to see and I want to test how this is, y'all. And I can't wait to test it out. And my dog was barking so loud at the people, bro. So freaking loud. I'm going to call my best friend. Because we both wanted beats. And I want her to know that I got them. Not like to brag or anything, okay? I just wanted to experience. I like to experience things with my best friend. Like, she's my entire soul. Hold on, y'all. If she don't answer, that's gonna be so embarrassing. And I got my silk bedding. Oh, y'all, in my silk pajamas. It's so nice. Guess what?
I didn't go to the gym today. What, you got beats? How much was it?
They were like, girl, they were like, no, they were on sale. Nothing feels better than to know you. And nothing's more important than to show you. Then nothing comes close to what the vibe is. Nothing's more exciting than the time spent with you. No one but you can love me true. How you love me when you love me and you tell me everything is gonna be alright. You mean the world to me. You are my everything. And I never, no, never, never ever wanna know what it's like without you. I wanna wake up to you every day. I think I feel like this forever. As long as we're together, wanna know you each and every way. I promise to be honest when I speak to you. Y'all, I just bought some new earrings. And look at how cute they are. They're from this little boutique. Like, you can't really see them, but like, they're like pearls. And so they're also got some rings. Look how cute these are. And I'm getting ready to put them on. Like, these is one of them. This is the outfit. I'm gonna show you the full outfit when I'm done with my whole face, because my face is dry. Mascara is not done. Yeah, we're going to school. Today is Friday, y'all. It's Friday. And tomorrow is Saturday, and I have work tomorrow, so great. Yo, my arms are so sore, like, I can't even hold freaking camera. My whole arms is sore, like, but anyways, I'll catch back to you guys whenever I get back to you guys. In my stomach, there's a pain. See you walk in my direction, I go the other way. I start to stutter when I speak. Try to stand, but my knees go. Hey y'all, I'm back and I'm better than ever. Last time I came here, the security guard saw me. That was so embarrassing. But let me show y'all the outfit of the day. Y'all, I don't know why, but it was giving and I'm wearing some sandals. I'm so good. Like, I can't even feel here anymore. Like, but this is the outfit. And my hair is in a bun. My bun is probably messed up. But y'all see the muscles coming in, y'all? And so chill down on the arms, because look how muscular my arms are. I don't want it so muscular. But yo, I'm in class right now. Y'all know this is my favorite period because I get to talk to you guys. I just went outside, y'all, because yeah, my school be so ghetto sometimes. You don't understand. I don't want people to think I'm filming. I fix people in here. Alrighty, y'all, I made it back home, and I got stuff from my hair because I'm gonna do my hair tonight, or I'm probably gonna do it tomorrow. I'm gonna do a leave out, so
let's hope it look right
because it's the first time I'm actually going with like curls in my hair, like loose curls. It's like it's body waves, so it's kind of loose. I don't know how to like texture. It's loose. It's like curls at the end. And I was thinking about doing layer, but I'm gonna first see how it looks regularly, and then I'm gonna add layers to it. If it doesn't look how I want it, I'm gonna add layers. But if it looks how I want it, then we're good. So I'll catch you guys. Oh, I have a Bible study group on Zoom because I'm not I'm not able to make it in person, so I'm gonna go on Zoom because I just can't make it. I love this bracelet so much, y'all. It's so cute. But anyways, off topic. I'm gonna go on my computer and sign into Zoom because it starts at 7:45 and it's 7:08 right now. So yeah, and then I'm gonna take this hair, take my hair out because my mom says she goes. So yeah, guys, I have some time before. I got like 20 minutes. So right now, I'm just on my laptop and I'm I'm trying to launch a meeting, but like to be prepared. But then at the same time, I'm gonna finish my work that I have to do for my classes. Cause yeah, and I have online classes that I signed up for. So I have that to do. And I was thinking about doing my nails, but I'm probably gonna do that afterwards, after like the Bible study, after I'm done. But then I will finish at 9 o'clock, so I don't know when I'm gonna do that, but we're gonna get it done somehow. And why is this thing not loading? But I am gonna go do my work. I'm gonna finish my classwork and then hop onto the meeting. Only got like, it's 7:27 right now, and only got like 15 minutes to really get some work done until the thing starts. So yeah, y'all, that is that. I just wanted to update you guys, and I can't wait to get my hair done. Like,
I'm gonna read you the NIV version. Look what it says in this version. That's very interesting. Joshua told the people, consecrate yourself. You see, it doesn't say sanctify, it says consecrate. Mm-hmm. Consecrate yourselves. But tomorrow the Lord will do amazing things among you.
I'm spirit with you. No one but you can love me true. How you love me when you love me and you tell me everything is gonna be alright. Yeah. And you mean the world to me. You are my everything. And I never, no, never, never ever wanna know what it's like without you. I wanna wake up to you every day. I think I feel like this forever. As long as we're together, wanna know you each and every way. I promise to be honest when I speak to you. Wanna put you at the top of my list. Wanna walk in like I talk it. Wanna give you everything. Please tell me that you're rocking with this. You know all the ways to speak to me. I like it when it's just us talking and you don't hold it against me.
Good morning, you guys. Let me put some clothes. Good morning, you guys. It's a new day. We're Saturday. Don't mind the bonnet, y'all. I got me new bonnet, finally. I got me a new bonnet, finally, you guys. Literally, people be coming, my friends be coming for me for my bonnet, and I finally got me a bonnet. It's a little bit big, but I'm gonna have braids and stuff in my hair, and this is perfect, and it's silk. So, that's not the thing. But, I'm gonna get ready because I'm gonna get my hair done. Okay. And I have work afterwards. But I have work at 5. So, I don't know what time I'm gonna get my hair done. I'm waiting for my mom. But I'm gonna get ready because I also have to do some schoolwork. And, yeah, I have to do some schoolwork. So, I'm trying to, like, get ready. Okay. And then after that, after I do my schoolwork, I'm probably gonna do my hair around. It's 8 o'clock right now. I just finished doing my reading my Bible. So I think she should do my hair around like 9. Around 9-ish, 9, 10-ish, because I have work at 10. So I have work at 5. So I'm gonna see if I can get work done.
Nothing's more exciting than the time spent with you. No one but you can love me true. How you love me when you love me and you tell me everything is gonna be alright. Yeah. And you mean the world to me. You are my everything. And I never, no, never, never ever wanna know what it's like without you. I wanna wake up to you every day. I think I feel like this forever. As long as we're together, wanna know you each and every way. I promise to be honest when I speak to you. Wanna put you at the top of my list. Wanna walk it like I talk it. Wanna give you everything. Please tell me that you're rocking with this. You know all the ways to speak to me. I like it when it's just us talking. And you don't hold it against me. That you don't really need me for nothing. But I need you.
Hey guys, so I'm done getting my hair done. I don't know why. That's a gel, y'all. But I am done. She's the hair. Yo, I can put it up in a ponytail. I can do all types of things. Why is my camera falling? But yeah, this is the hair. And now I am about to go to sleep. And I catch y'all tomorrow. So yeah, I catch y'all. I'm going to work later on, so I don't know why I said sleep. I'm going to work. But this is the hair. I like it. It's cute. But yeah. Oh my goodness. Y'all. I'm just literally standing here. Not standing. What else I was on? But like. I'm literally sitting here, y'all. I don't want to go. To work. Like, why do I need to go to work? Like, what is the vibe? Like, I don't want to go to work. I don't want to go. My feet is gonna hurt. All I can think about is having my feet. All I can think about is having my feet hurting so bad from standing so much. And I don't want that. Like, I don't want that. And it's 4:00. I gotta work at 5. It's literally 4 or 8. I don't want to go to work. I just want to stay in bed. But I catch y'all. Probably I'm gonna tell y'all when I'm getting ready to go to work. I'll let you know. Better days up there than here below. Need your strength before all the teardrops, FaceTime, texts, and hellos. Please don't let it consume my soul. My soul. Cause I slipped up and gave all I had. My strength that I left in the past. I ignore your signs, I was just mad. I wasted my time, that's my bad. Ooh. Y'all, my mom is going to church with me. Oh, scared me. But I just finished brushing out my hair just a little bit. And yeah, I don't want to like mess up the curls, but I'm doing my mascara. I was thinking about wearing concealer. Why does my throat always sound like this? Like, I don't know why. But anyways, y'all know this is my new favorite mascara to use. I'm wearing jeans and this thing. I'm about to show y'all, but yeah, I was gonna wear a dress, but I just didn't feel like looking for a dress. So this is what we're wearing, okay? And I think I'm gonna do a little bit of gotta brush out my brows because my brows are looking hideous. I'll get back to you guys at the church. But let me show you the fit, actually. This is the fit. Actually. So I'm wearing these gray jeans and my pink Vans and this thing. So that's what we're wearing. That's what we're rocking with today. Alrighty, you guys. So I'm done. We'll see you guys after church because I'm about to go to church now. I'll see you guys. Alrighty, guys. I'm literally about to. I'm about to go to work, y'all. I got off of church at 2, but I went to the swap shop. So, whatchamacallit? I came back home and I went to Walgreens. I ran some errands. So it was 4:00 and I came back home. It's 4:20 now. I'm getting ready to go to work because my shift starts at 5. So that's where we're at right now. And I just want to say that is the end of today's video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And I hope this inspires you to continue to pursue Christ and helps you inspire you to be on fire for the Lord. Because that's what I'm really here to do, to like help people my age, you know, be on fire for the Lord. Okay, so I hope you like this video and God bless you all. Mwah. I wake up, I gotta pray.